Hello to anybody that stumbled on this. I'm back with Shovel Knight. And yeah, it's the second take of this. I don't hide that. Bo's in chat. I'm doing good, Bo. As I said earlier, my charger for my laptop came in. And, well, it doesn't work 100% of the time, so that tells me my problem is actually just the part that it plugs into. And hold on. Is it really that bad? Oh, nope, wrong button. I mean, otherwise it's just... It's too quiet if I go too far. I feel like that is a little too quiet. But yeah, my laptop issues. We're gonna be back to complaining about that constantly, probably. Of course, I wonder how different my settings are with the between the two setups I had. I wonder if it's... if it's my headphones. Nope. Headphones are fine. And I was just hitting the wrong buttons there. Alright. I mean, what can I say? I have to... kind of adjust again. Yeah, I kind of don't mind if the music's too loud. I will say at the moment, for me, it sounds like I'm definitely louder than the game. That's an interesting little slime. Oop. How's it look if we head in front? That makes sense. Head in the back. Hey guys, I kind of feel like the music's too low. But I think I put it right back to where it was. Let's see, what if I get closer to the mic? Oh, well, see you later, Bo. Oh, hold on. Okay, it wasn't anything there. I'm gonna wait for this thing to get over here. Huh. Oh crap, that worked. I don't know what it wanted me to do there. Okay, without this item, this level would be kind of a pain in the ass. Whoa! I don't know if I would have been able to make it up otherwise. Alright, I definitely missed a little trinket there. Gotta go back. Also an alternate exit. I hope there's a spot where I actually have to fall. Yep. I'm thinking, oh, that's a little suspicious. Alright. No greed today. A little greed. I should have just gone. That was the play there, I feel. Okay. We salvage. Alright, easy. This is the get out jail free card. Can I jump out of it? Not really. I'm also going to have to go against this guy. I could talk to him, get some stuff, but you know what? I kind of forgot she was here. Now when I die, I won't feel like I'm losing all my money. It'd be cool to see his other form. Oh. I wasn't expecting that to work. Oh, I got outplayed. To the left. Okay, wasn't expecting that. I can't push anyone to the right. I think I might be getting swept here. Hey, where can I move? I do have an option somewhere. Oh. Okay. And it's gotta push me down. Or to the right. Fuck. Oh, that's a mess. Been betrayed. Thank you. Nothing except being pushed up. Ah. Oh, well, this works. He didn't play his own unique. I just take mine back. Push me down, you know you want to. No, that still worked for them. Pain. Can't be pushed down, can't be pushed up. I can do this. For me? That works incredibly well for me. I didn't look further than, oh yeah, I can place mine there. Awesome. Alright, Pugman, what are you doing over here? That is such a good item. Off a little bit of stuff. A little Mithra, but Pyra up B. I actually go to the airship now because Plague might, and maybe even Percy are up there. Okie dokie. I got nothing that pushes to the right. A little unfortunate. Oh shit. I was like, wait a minute, I could have probably pushed that over. Same feel, of course. He's gonna be one this card. What the fuck? Well, and just hold on. Nah, that's something. We just kind of forgot the rules, I guess. And screw me. Get my cards back. Well, one of them. Back to it. The horse can easily push me over now. But we're gonna do this. We're gonna try to greet a little. I shouldn't have. That makes sense. I can't push down. Yeah, okay. Sweet. Give me my card. No, give me your card. Give me my card back. wanted to do something. Aside from getting Plague Knight beat. There we go. God dang it. Wanted to be in that vehicle and then cry. Okay. Oh, let's keep going. Got a king to fight. Doesn't matter that much to me anymore. We got this. I waited a little bit there. Alright, let's see. Did nothing. Probably nothing there. And I probably do have to go down here. Well, honestly, we'll have a little cry. At all. Good level. I like that one. Oh, I thought I did all the iron whale stuff. Man. That's why I stopped last time. Say, why is there spikes over this way? Oh, wait. Something like this. I'm missing something in this area. Is this a fake, isn't it? You know, I'm glad I made that call out before I touched it. Normally it's after the fact. Where are you going, money? That was close. Got bamboozled. How do I keep missing that? Yeah, that's it. Just one moment. I'm just having a moment of peace here. What you got? We made King Knight a liar, because we are definitely snatching some stuff. I actually have one of those. It's not bad. The exit. Alright. We got two exits here. Hold on. Okay. Holy crap, now it's supposed to be a jump. Walls just because there could be an X hiding around. Oh, that does look like something might be able to do. Yep. Secret exit. But then we gotta go back. Let's look at the money. I assume if I go too fast, down too fast, let's go with that, those are the words, now I'll die. Is that lava in the background or near me? I do believe that was near.
Oh,
got everything I need here. Now I just gotta leave. Excellent. Aw, it's cute. We can wait. Come on, buddy. Free health on that. Game, what the fuck was that? Oh, never mind. I thought I always spun up whenever I hit him on the face. It's only whenever it's a solo act. So, fair enough. My bad for not paying attention. Okay, now you gotta wait. What's jiggling? It does stop them. Have I gotten in this area? Well, it's the end of the stage anyway, so find a bell. I guess I got them all. Everyone's rooting for him. Had to make sure. Definitely didn't have to do it that way. Because I do have this. So glad I have that item. I was out of the magic juice. Okay. Well, now I gotta be careful. Wrong way. Sure has enjoyed its side scroll. Okay. Panic. For a bit, I thought he was just going to keep dancing. Thank you. It just sunk the ship. I mean, Tina was still kind of a dick. Let's see what Doe's got to say. Nada. That's cool. Naturally, I'm going with default. A second acolyte? And the king himself. I like the crown. I just noticed the color is changing. Go back to the ship, though. No more. Oh, what the? Thank you. He is about that treasure. That's it. Wait, I guess I would get to pick five cards. The easiest to win in my life. Lobotomized him. Times. She would cheat. She would 100% cheat in the card game. Did I save my family? Until I get that last arrow, I'm gonna save onto these. Alright, let's get down. Let the game save. I'm actually going to stop here. Assuming this is the last screen of it all. Still might take me a couple of times. A couple of recording sessions, whatever you want to call it. At any rate, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.